What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Prime Man Master Rebecca, here with another Hamas 17 rebuild, and this will be a very short rebuild just for today. I'll be coming out with another one later this week, and let's get into the video. Here's the 49ers team. So you got Colin Kaepernick, you got the receivers, here's the basic O-line, Joe Staley, Eric Armstead for the defense, Buckner, Eric Reed, Navarre Bowman. Yeah. So with our first trade here, we trade Ryan Fitzpatrick, Quinn Dial, and Jerome Miles for the Browns' first round pick. Next, we trade Blaine Gabbert, Drawn the running back, and Joseph Faria for the Jets' first round pick. Now we trade Will Beatty, Antoine Bethea, and the cornerback Johnson for the Bears' first round pick this year. That will be it for the trades, guys. Here's the 2016 team for the 49ers. Here's the look at it. And I'll see you guys in the midseason mark. Okay, guys, now we're here at the midseason mark. You see we have some injuries here. We got some people to resign, some scouting to do, and we have a bye week, and we are 0-7. The lowest in the NFC West right now. And let's get it, man. Let's go. As you see, we did not make it to the playoffs. You see the computer signed us players, and we ended the season 2-14. That's bad. Or they will become free agents. Now you will see all the people that I re-signed, and there won't be that many, but just watch and continue to the video. Okay, guys, now we are in free agency, and they have Von Miller here. We're definitely going after him. It's like, we're definitely going after Von Miller. Here are the quarterbacks. Nobody really that good I've seen. We're going to have to pick up some receivers because don't have none. They're all trash. No need for any of these pickups. Not a right tackle we're not going to pick up here. Maybe a defensive tackle. We want to look at corners. We're gonna look at this Cockrell dude though. We're gonna try to sign him. We're gonna try to sign JJ Wilcox. Okay, guys, so we signed Wilcox, Kerr, Willie Snead, Reuben Randall, Ian Williams, Cockrell, Lance Dunbar, and Von Miller.
To this defensive back, and that's average number of targets in a game. Not surprisingly, you see that number start to fall each week. To have a huge impact for this team early in his career.
Our very own Adam Schefter has more to say about this pick.
Just 2 years ago, he was on the boxing team for a small school before transferring and using his final year of eligibility to play football for a bigger program. Can't change the way we are. One kiss away from. Example is one of his impressive touchdown catches that has been on highlight reels ever since. It was late in the game, and the defense knew who the quarterback was going to target. He was. Rookies have fallen into in the past.
The Dolphins are now on the clock.
And the sun will in the rain.
got a daughter. Cause we've been putting in the mower. Your inhibitions, let the beast in you just get loose. We all young, wild, and different. We can all get it from a loop. I know you're terrified by what the future lies.